What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Christopia episode 2. Since last episode, we've literally just been trying to escape this maze. That mine. Now we're just going to try and sort of hunt out. I've got a full inventory still. There we go. We're going to try and hunt out sort of a housing area. I don't want to be going mining right now. Got 17 diamonds, not enough for a full set of everything, but it's by all means more than enough to if we get into any troubles, knock them out. All right, I need wood, because as you can see, I had to sort of punch my last way through it. I didn't have enough to make another pick. Okay, so we've got this. We've now got this. Let's make this an axe. There we go. Now we have access. I don't have any more inventory space. Trying to think, what do I not need? I don't need bones. What was I holding bones for? Plenty of food to keep me going. So I definitely don't need to bone meal or anything. I think these are quite small trees. Yeah, they're only 4 pieces. But we do need wood just in case we get into that situation again where I'm having to punch through freaking bricks and andesite and all that sort of stuff. Alright, I got plenty of wood. I got a stack of 64 planks, essentially. What we'll also do, we'll eat this, and then we'll grab a pair of shears. Now I'll throw these on the floor. Oh, well, you give me enough for bed. Straight off your back, I'm away. What don't I need? There we go. Logical thing. So where's all this wool? Because I'll need to make a bed. I didn't want to have mutton on me. And, you know, I didn't want, like, Peter or anything like that to get involved. Don't do it. You're just going to get yourself shreked. Oh, you tried it after I told you not to, you willy. Thank you. Don't think I need that much wool, but I will just shear you so you're not... Did I even pick you up? Yeah, I did. I'll shear you so you're not looking weird. There we go. Okay, we got plenty for... Sheep, get down! You're drunk! So we've got plenty now. Keeps going. We need some more wood. And then we're just going to go exploring. So this episode might be a bit cutty. So just be wary of that sort of thing. Sugar cane. I am collecting sugar cane, apparently. Oh, paper. There's a lot of sheep and piggies around here. Excuse me. Just trying to get to a clearing now where there's water or something that we can just go. Has someone played on this server? Ooh, that'd be quite funky to find out. I don't know how I'm going to find out because there's no one else online but me at the moment. Okay. Options, video. Running distances on extreme, just not going extreme. Is that water finally, or is it just like a lake? Sort of like a lake lagoony thing. Sheep Island over there. You look like you go out there. Alright, get this down. We'll sleep through the night and then we'll boat on out of here. Oh, I forgot about the colours. You have colours of beds and stuff like that. Oh, well, I forgot. That's also my spawn, isn't it? Shoot. There we go. Just so we don't waste too much wood. Sorry, pal, but I'm going to be dropping you for the crafting bench in a minute. There we go. Alright, and let's get out of here. Dun, 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 dun. Damn it! It's a dead end. Can we drift through? No, okay, there's no. What don't I need? Well, I don't have a bow at the moment. I have a boat, but not a bow. I need to find open water just so I can go. Right, guys. Oh my god, with a helmet I look like I got a monobrow. Look at that. I look like I got a monobrow. But I can tell you for a fact I don't, see? But with it, I look like I'm angry. Alright, so we're going to cut here, and then we're going to head on out and just until we get to a decent place to build. So, see you in a bit, guys. I've just been walking, and I've just seen this. So I just thought it was quite funky. Yeah. Block update. It did it, but I just thought that was funky. Oh my god, llamas! Ah, you can ride these as well. Those ones are dying over there. Oh, some of them died here as well. Right, I found where we're going to build our first base. This is where we're going to have it. I'm going to pick up your dead remains. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I feel like this is where we should have it for time being. By all means, we will move. But for now, this is where we're having it. So, on the first off put... Hey, shut up. Just gonna get a double chest down. Just so I can place stuff I don't need in my heart bar right now. And what we're gonna do is we're just gonna terraform this a little bit. We'll try and leave some of the natural beauty. Natural beauty. It's Minecraft. Everything's beautiful! I'm fully aware that if you guys are playing along, my house won't be too hard to spot. As I'm just going to build on top of this hill here. But this won't be my permanent base. I will be building my base somewhere quite hard to find. So, let us... Oh, we've got to eat. Got to try and think how I want to play this. What we're going to do is we're going to get our first set of tools. So we need a... I don't think it's worth a shovel, but a pickaxe and a sword. Yes. What we're going to do is also going to put a bed down. Okay, well, we've got to remember to sleep. We need one of them to make a shovel. There we go. Alright, fantastic. So we'll start to chip away at this. Hey, llamas, you gonna help? Don't just stand there, you know. All of you just watching me. I'm disappointed, llamas. This is where they're like Inuit penguinos, and they're not actually llamas. I don't know what an Inuit penguino is. I know an Inuit's somewhere frozen. Don't even know why money. I'll just get rid of it so it didn't look as ugly. That'll do. Oh, we've got this chunk here. Okay, perfect. So at the moment, we're going to build it on this top layer here. I'm going to take two more rows, I think. And then we can start building the foundation of where Christopia's empire shall be reigned from. Oh, I did one extra. Doesn't matter. It almost seems like I've got auto tool on. Okay. So we've got enough space to sort of build out now. I'm gonna go over. Where's my axe gone? Gonna go over and get some oak. Looks like I'm gonna have to start destroying. We'll try not destroy the local area. We'll go a bit further out. We'll go around here. These all seem birch. These are oak. Oh, whoa. While we're high, we'll get this one. Okay. It's becoming dark, which means we'll get to sleep soon. Or it might just... No, they're stars. Alright, let's go up there and go to sleep. We can start fresh in the morning. Shut up. I know it's a bad idea. Have I lost it already? Have I gone too high up? I've gone too high up. Not bad sleeping up to a llama in your ear, would it? You're just like, nom 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 nom. Oh, look at the baby one. Did he spit at you? Yeah, he does. Dirty bastard. Those brown ones! Oh, I'm never leaving. We got brown ones, got white ones. We got wannabe alpacas. Look at you, you're a wannabe alpaca. Dirtbag. You're a wannabe alpaca llama thing. At first I saw some pink ones. I was like, oh my god, they didn't know they did pink llamas. I thought maybe they were like some weird pink sheep thing, maybe a pink pig. It was just them dying slowly, and I did nothing. I did nothing to ease their pain. Could have slit their wrists or their faces for them, but no, I did not. I just watched them die, because that's the kind of person I am. An enabler. Okay, don't quite know what sort of design I'm going to go for, but I feel like I'll need plenty of wood. Alright. grab some saplings as well. Yeah, we got plenty. Because what I want is I want our own little forest next to us. Because then that way I don't have to keep coming over here. Sweet. Okay, let's go back up to our base now. Oh, am I stuck? Parkour! Got it. Okay, so we're going to be basing it sort of like in this region here. I kind of want to smelt this. How much coal have I got? Do I have a furnace on me? No. We're going to build something quick. Now, if you didn't know... Okay, we've got plenty of wood for the time being. Iron. I'm going to show you something. I need one... One... Two... Three chest making. Four chest making. Oh, I forgot it take. No, this is four chests. Yeah, okay. Need three hoppers. Okay. Sweet. Let's just try this to make sure I did do it the right way. So we need that there. That there, that there, that there. I'll just put that there. So then this is your, yep. And then you can pop that there, smelt, should get sucked in to there. Perfect. There was, I don't know if it still is. I must have mined it all, to be honest. I mean, I've seen plenty of coal deposits around, so we essentially just need to throw that in there now. We need more cobble, but I don't essentially just want to jump into a strip mining facade on a side of a mountain. I don't want that. I'll pop you all away because I won't need you now. Oh, there's some more coal there. We'll live here. We're going to live here. We're going to go on another adventure. So when I stop recording, I'm going to have to take a screenshot of my coordinates. I might make this into my little mine, to be honest. Yeah, I want a plain one there. See, it's working. And then I'm going to have to just mine that down. I think I want another row there. Or maybe I just take that out one more. Yeah, you come in. I don't know. Maybe I should have left that how it was. And gone back that way. Yeah, so I need 3 times 4 is 12. I need 12 pieces. Good sir. Thank you. And I'll probably make this out of wood. Yeah, we'll do a mine first. I don't know what I'm personally going to do with what design, what format. Don't know what it is. It's, at the end of the day, it's just a mine. Doesn't have to be pretty. But like, you walk in, boom. I'll tell you what looked really nice. Do I have any? No, might have to. Well, let's get those saplings planted. Llama, go home, you're drunk. Right, there we go. We got the saplings planted now. Because we will need some more wood, definitely. But let's get a couple of these. If I remember rightly. I know the recipe changed. So I don't want them. I want these. Yeah, I don't understand why they changed. I kind of like the stick idea. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that. Well, I have it a hole going down here. Yeah, that's where my hole's going to be. Maybe one more over? I don't know. Yeah, I like that. So you just go whoop and then down. Yeah, I like that. Okay, so that's a mine built. Congrats, Christo. Congrats, Christo. We'll pop you into there. And there we go. Got plenty of coal, plenty of cobble. 31. See, now if I really wanted to, which I don't know if I've got enough now. Build another. I mean, that's useless essentially. That's too close to that. That's fine, we'll go this way then. I need a chest. I can't remember how many chests I needed last time. Need one for the bottom, got one for there, just need two chests. Okay. Ah, Denver, wrong way. That way. That way. Sorry, I'm gonna have to just pinch 8 pieces of cobble. Thank you very much. Put you back there, and then last but not least, hopper up here, and 2 more chests. There you go. So you simply put your cobble in there, up top. There you go, it should both be sucking. Let's just take all that back. Where are they coming from? Alright, split it equally. There you go. And then how many have we got at the moment? 44. So production has just increased by 2-fold. We're going to sleep. You may not rest now, the bed is too far away. I didn't even fucking move, and I did it again, and they let me go. Well, anyway, guys, thank you for watching episode 2, alright? At the moment, I haven't seen anyone make their way this way. I have seen a few people on, so for those that are watching and playing, thank you. For those that are just joined randomly and will later on discover my YouTube channel, respects to you for being the OGs, alright? I'll see you next time in episode 3.